Please welcome her all together.
First, I want to say good morning to my respect Professor Meng Pao, Venerable, and friend. My name is Yuleng. I am from the here room. The reason why I am here today is to talk about my topic called How to Solve the Problem in Phnom Penh. My present will be in three parts. First, traffic accident. Second, air pollution. Third, traffic jam. Let's start with number one. How to solve the problem in Phnom Penh? Every day by day, traffic accident always kill many people around the world, especially in Cambodia. If you want to solve the problem, you need to respect the traffic rules, respect the traffic lights. Do not drive on 50 feet. Do not drive on and wear your helmet while you ride the motorbike because your helmet can protect your head. I move to the next point is air pollution. The air pollution is the second problem that we need to solve too because it is dangerous for people. If you want to solve the problem, you need to build a factory out of the city. The factory need to respect the rule. Do not put the pollution in the water. And go to the third point. Traffic jam. In Phnom Penh, there are many car and motorbikes that can cause the traffic jam. The traffic jam can make you go to work or study late every time. If you want to solve it, you need to tell the government, try to explain the road. The police need to describe life severely for the people that they don't respect the law. Respect the life. Tell the government try to make fast train if they can, because the fast train can cut down the traffic jam too. I would like to describe the main point of my presentation. So go to over the main points again. First, I cover traffic accidents. Then we talk about air pollution. Finally, we look at traffic jam. Right now, I would like to conclude my topic by saying the three of the problems is important for all of you. So please try to solve it together. Last but not least, I would like to give my special thanks to my respect professor, without you, my presentation would have never happened. And thank all of you for paying attention to listen my presentation.